Think in the morning, act in the noon, eat in the evening, sleep in the night. Never hurry and never worry. It's good to love many things, for therein lies the truth's strength, and whatsoever love performs, much has they accomplished much, and what is done in love is well done. If your desk isn't covered by you, probably aren't even doing your job. If your desk is not covered, one thing you cannot afford to do, and that's feel sorry for yourself. Think for yourself and question authority. If you wish to win a man's heart, allow him to confute you. Sandwich every bit of criticism between two heavy layers of praise. There are no rules for good photographs. There are only good photographs. Never turn your back on a friend. You're never as good as everyone tells you when you win, and you're never as bad as they say when you lose. Do not bite the bait that pleasures until you know that there is no hook beneath it. I once complained to my father that I didn't seem to be able to do the same things that other people did. My dad's advice? Margot, don't be a sheep. People hate sheep. They eat sheep. When a doctor is hard to open, and if nothing else works, sometimes you just have to rear back and kick it open. When a door is hard to open, sometimes you have to just rear back and kick it open. Make love when you can. It's good for you. It's better to be a pirate than to join the Navy. Attack always. Attack. Having served in various committees, I've drawn up a list of rules. Number one, arrive on time. This stamps you as a beginner. Don't say anything until the meeting is half over. This stamps you as being wise. Being as vague as possible, this avoids irritating others. When in doubt, suggest the subcommittee to be appointed. To be the first one to move to adjournment, this will make you popular. It's what everyone is waiting for. Never trust a man who speaks well of everybody. Underpromise and overdeliver. It's a mistake to look too far ahead. The chain of destiny can only be grasped one link at a time. You can do anything you want to do as long as you keep a good attitude and keep working at it. But the second you give up, you're screwed. So watch out for emergencies. They are your big chance. When looking at any significant work of art, remember the more significant one probably has to be sacrificed. Courage is more exhilarating than fear, and in the long run, it's easier. The race is not always to the swift, nor to the battle to the strong, but that to the way to be bet. But that's the way that we bet. Whatever terrible thing is going on until you find out that it's not. So, get the part as quickly as possible. Keep your head on straight and don't get emotional. Take the heat and just make sure your clients are smiling. Reflect upon the present blessings from which every man has many, not on your past misfortunes of which all men have some. There are two kinds of people, those who do the work and those who take the credit. Try to be the first group. There's less competition there. Let bravery be your choice, but not bravado. When all else fails, there's always delusion. Try to decide how good your hands is at any given moment. Nothing else matters. Nothing. Try to decide how good your hand is at any given moment. Avoid people with a gold teeth who want to play cards. It ain't as bad as you think. It would look better in the morning. No matter what you do and where you are, you're going to be missing out on something. As you go through life, you will discover that there's more and more subjects to be studied in college that are useless with the exception of abnormal psychology. It's enough to be able to do harm when you have the power of harming, but do not rain down damage on anyone when you hit the stars with your head. The classroom rules are be prompt, be prepared, be polite. Classroom rules. It is too difficult to think nobly when one thinks only earning a living. Always being the only person who can sign your checks. Always be the only person who could sign your checks. Remind people that profit is the difference between revenue and expense. This makes you look smart. The wind is blowing. Adore the wind. You've got to have something to eat and a little love in your life. Everything goes smack back to that. You don't need to wear a necktie if you can hit. Cross the river before the reviling the crocodile's mother. Don't agonize. Organize. If you turn the other cheek, you will get harder blow on that than you got on the first one. This does not always happen, but it is to be expected. And if you not to complain, and if you ought not to complain, if it does not happen, and if it does happen, life is to be lived. If you have to support yourself, you had bloody well better off find some way that you're going to be interesting, that you don't have to do that by sitting around wondering about yourself. There's a way to look at the past. Don't hide from it. It will not catch you if you do not repeat it. Think hard about who to marry. It's the most important decision you will ever make. Devote yourself to your kids. Nothing else is guaranteed to make you happy. Just rock and you will have a good time. Our life is frittered away by details. Simplify. Never think you've seen the last of anything. When you're offended by a man's faults, turn yourself instead of your own failings. Then you will forget your anger. You only find out who is swimming naked when the tide goes down. Most of what matters is when your life takes place in your absence. And if you hear what everybody's buying a certain stock, ask who's selling. Never be ashamed to ask for information. Never be ashamed to ask for information. The ignorant man will always be ignorant if he hears that by asking he will display ignorance. Almost any man looks better in a dark suit. Keep your face in the sunshine and you cannot see in the shadows. Trade a player a year too early rather than a year too late. Sometimes the questions are complicated and the answers are simple. God will protect us, but to make sure, carry a heavy club. Carefully observe oneself in one's situations. Carefully observe others. Carefully observe one's environment. Seize the initiative in whatever it is you undertake. Consider fully and act decisively. Know when to stop. Keep to the middle. Don't anticipate life, meet it. When you try to anticipate, you're being an idiot because nobody got the brains and outwit nature. I'm talking here about patience, about believing in yourself. I'm talking about having courage to wait. You will get what you deserve. If you act first, you don't succeed. Try again. Then quit. No use being a damn fool about it. Treat people as if they were what you thought that they ought to be if you were to help them become what they are capable of becoming. There is a way to do it better. Find it. Don't let your mouth write a check that your tail can't cash. When an old and distinguished person speaks to you, listen to him carefully with respect, but do not believe him. Never put your trust into anyone but your own intellect. Your own intellect. Your elder, no matter whether they have gray hair, has lost a hair, or no matter whether he is noble, literate, they may be wrong. So trust your intellect. The first rules of holes is when you are in one, stop digging. My daddy said, when the sun comes up, boy, you better get up. When the sun goes down, damn it, you go down. You were born with wings. Why prefer to crawl through life? It's whether you are doing failure is an option, but fear is not. Your problems never cease. They just change. There's no conclusive evidence of life after death, but there's no evidence of every sort against it. Soon enough, you will know. So, why fret about it? The best ideas come as jokes. Make your thinking as funny as possible. When you see a snake, never mind where he came from. Don't borrow to buy depreciating assets. Almost every consumer product from iPod to a sofa is worth less at the moment you buy it. You are just paying extra for as if it was a loan. Borrowing, by the way, means taking out a loan and buying it on installments using your credit card when you don't have the money to pay off the balance. If you can't afford it, don't buy it. Always look out for the number one and be careful not to step in number two. For you read someone else's diary, you get what you deserve. If you have an idea, that's good. If you also have an idea on how to work it out, that's better. Learn to fail with pride, and also do so fast and cleanly. Maximize your trial and error by mastering your error parts. Nothing in life is as fun as the whole family. If you don't know what it is, don't mess with it. When Joseph Campbell said to follow your bliss, when he said to follow your bliss, I'm sure he meant, don't walk after it, but run, so be prepared to sweat. I've learned the glories of laughter. The glories of laughter don't make things too seriously, so celebrate life. Understand that when you eat meat, something did die, and you have an obligation to value it. Not just sirloin, but also those little wonderful, tough little bits. There's no there. That elusively there, with the job, the beach house, the dream, it's not out there. There is here. Is it in you, right now? The first and final thing that you have to do in this world is to last in it and not be smashed by it. Never go out to meet trouble. It will just sit still. 9 cases out of 10, some will intercept it for you. There's no substitute for hard work, for doing well at the job you're in. When I made coffee at Xerox and distributed newspapers at ABC News, I thought my life was over, but I did it. I didn't complain as long as I learned a lot and I was ready for the bigger jobs that were around the corner. Katie Couric. You're the only one who's closer your eyes at night. There's no one else who can do it for you, the only one who can close your eyes. And if you can accept loss, you can accept the fact that there's going to be a big loss. Once you accept that, you can accept anything. Sure, luck means a lot in football, but not having a good quarterback is bad luck. If you want to play a game, go to where it is to be played and find a way to get in. Things happen when you get in the game. Life loves to be taken by the lapels and told, I am with you, kid. Let's go. If you can gain control over 60% of the time in your life, you are really successful. Love what you do. Get good at it. Competence is a rare commodity in this day and age.